Brought to you by big boy Jimmy Howard, recovered brilliantly after giving up the first one last night. 32nd win, tied for the league lead, and 3-0 against St. Louis this season. There is Yaroslav Halak, his third game since returning from injury, won his previous two, including Wednesday here, over his former team, Montreal. And the Red Wings broke out of their skid. And their opponent tonight has won three straight, scoring four goals in each of them. Here they come, looking for one. McDonald's right in. Big save there by Jimmy Howard. And Cam Chanson and Ryan Reeves out there together.
Maybe the puck.
Chanson going to the far corner. In for Reeves. Back to focus, goal!
Boy, oh boy. Enough Red Wings were there, but kind of a funny bouncing puck. And he got to it right before Kindle did, and he ripped it by Jimmy Howard on the short side. That's a huge goal for your fourth line, though. Anytime they can.
Adam Crackdown got it. His first NHL goal in his 16th game. Hit Berglund with it.
Look out.
Blues give it away. Shots go! Soleil! On a Blues giveaway! And Ruslan Soleil makes him pay.
Notice the follow up fifth here, fourth line.
The line that scored the goal.
Scored the goal, yeah.
Pretty interesting. Kindle's play to the stick is broken, so he'll go get another as Advocator carries through. Oh, Halak, good save. Oh. It's gone! Darren Helm bangs in the rebound. And that quickly, the Red Wings have taken a 2-1 lead.
Get Kaprov coming after their cup, Stanley Cup.
Traded for Doug Weight and cap space. Exactly.
Right. Yeah.
Good deal for the Blues,
pretty,
I would say.
Yeah, pretty good hockey player, boy.
Hudler threw it across, settled down, back in front. Halak, good save.
Wow.
And as Filppula fed it in where Franzen was standing. Away from passing Raymond Bourque for the most points ever in a season by a defenseman 40 years or older. Here's Helm, and a shot! Oh, Halak, what a save! The Blues up a man, Red Wings down one and down a stick two. Down low, tip Stewart in front. Howard, stop that! And off the side, Pietrangelo back in front. Pinballs, and the Red Wings able to clear it down.
Well, I give him a chance to be right up about it. Not guilty.
So Red Wings on a Bell Tire power play. Cronwall will shoot, scores! Holmstrom in front of the goal as Cronwall let it go! And the Red Wings have a power play goal and a two-goal lead.
Gets one to go here. Nice play by Datsyuk. Gets everybody separated. Look at the pileup down the front like that. That's unbelievable. How do you expect a goalie to see anything? There's the stick right there and off the post and in. 3-1 Detroit. 9 seconds into the power play. And Cronwall. Chance, and he can't believe he missed the net.
Yeah, he looked to the rafters. Thinking, how did I miss the net? David Backes knocked it down. Then he gets knocked down. Put it in front of McDonald. They score! Castini turning with it. Cole, his shot. Nobody in front for the Blues.
Out.
Shattenkirk holds it in. Kevin Shattenkirk, plenty of time. The Red Wings back off. Shot to score! Deflected in front. He had too much time to shoot it.
One hopper, kept it in. Hesitated. Lets her go. I don't know what it hit, but it did hit something before it got to Jim Howard. And this baby's tied.
Funny, Erickson back right off him.
Well, that's there you are, right there.
D'Agostini.
D'Agostini in front of the net. Thing is, that's not Erickson's guy. He's a defenseman. He's not even supposed to be out there covering the points.
Cracknell, knocked down Draper. Berglund, oh, Howard! Couple of feet in front, flexing out, got the left hand out. Interview the Red Wing head coach. Still plenty of time to get this one back in the team in White's favor. With Datsyuk making great moves. Oh. Scores!
Oh,
oh, what a dangle and a snipe by Pavel Datsyuk. The Red Wings in front, 4-3. Big Stewart to the boards. Cronwall has Advocator going. He's got it. Advocator cuts back, shoots, scores! A beauty by Justin Advocator! And the Red Wings have a two-goal lead! Back to cover was Cracknell. And the Red Wings will stop the Blues' winning streak at 3 games as Detroit has won 2 straight and pick up 2 huge points and create some more distance from the Chicago Blackhawks and the San Jose Sharks.